This is the mastoid process. And we have the zygomatic bone. Then in here we have the perpendicular plate of the ethmoid bone. Then we have the vomer bone. Then the middle nasal concha and the inferior nasal concha. Then we have the lacrimal bone, then the nasal bones, then the frontonasal suture, then the maxilla, and then on the mandible we have the mental foramen.